What's going on? This is Marty Styles back with another YouTube video. How have y'all been? Me? I've been feeling kind of bad about what I've been seeing on the TV, the news, and the social media about Sandra Bland and the fact that they saying that this woman killed herself in a jail cell because she got pulled over for not using a turn signal. And I just don't understand what's been going on in America. It seems like this stuff only happens here, and it seems like a vast majority of this stuff happens to a certain race. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but it seems like this year has been a very horrible year for that certain race. And people don't like bringing up race, and people say you bring up the race card too much, but look at the news. Ask yourself this: how many white churches are getting burned down by black people? How many white churches are getting shot up by black people? These are questions that you really can't answer because there is no answer to them because it hasn't happened. I seen footage of this woman get into a car accident where a motorcycle flipped over, and she is just so happy to be alive. She is ecstatic. She is praising God and talking about how good he is and how he can wake you up in certain situations in this video with the motorcycle lodged into the back of her car. I mean, this does not sound like a woman who would kill herself. And mind you, she was very vocal about all the violence against black people that's going on in America. And the most sickening thing I seen was that picture where it looked like she was on the floor and it looked like blood was leaving her face. Not like her face was red, but it looked like the color of her face was starting to drain. When someone dies, the life, you can kind of see the life drain out of them. And looking at that mugshot picture where her braids are kind of laying back, which that's not gonna happen if you're standing straight up. It looked like she was already dead in that picture. Now, I could be wrong, but that's what that picture looks like to me. And 3 days in a jail cell for not using your turn signal, that don't make no sense. I remember one time I got pulled over. They came to the car, put the gun to my head. I'm like, yo, to the head though? They said, shut up, told me not to speak. And then they threw me out of the car, slammed me onto the car. And after all that was said and done, they end up saying I fit the description of a certain somebody's that were robbing cars and breaking into cars and stealing cars. Something he said like that. And I'm like, are you serious? So from my car at night, he could tell I fit that description. That's this type of stuff that we deal with on the daily. And you know what's funny is, he said, I'm not gonna give you the ticket because the original reason I pulled you over is because you didn't use your left turn signal to get into the left lane. Cop was so stupid that he didn't realize the whole time I'd have been in the right lane, never got into the left lane. So this is what they do. If they wanna pull you over, they can pull you over. You could be driving perfectly, abiding by every law, they can still pull you over, and they will come up with something not even creative to say that's why they pulled you over. And then from there, anything can happen. You can lose your life, you can get beat to a bloody pulp, and 9 times out of 10, you have a higher chance of this happening if you're a certain race. Numbers don't lie. So here we go back to Sandra Bland, a woman that's full of life, kind of testy, and I think you would be testy too if you went to jail for a turn signal violation. I think that would make anybody testy, and it'll be kind of hard to hold your tongue in that situation. But some people can talk to the cops a certain way and not end up dead or beat up. It's hard not to bring up race when it's this much in your face. It's so blatant, man. It's like all over the place. It happens here a lot. And at this point, you can't deny what's going on in this country. You can't deny it. And I know every race has been through this at some point, but it just happens at a higher frequency for a certain race. And I seen a video where an old white veteran, I think he was in the Vietnam War, he was acting sporadic, cops were called, and the cops came to him. And he said, get in the car, and this dude would not listen. He started yelling at the cop, I served my country for years. They're going back and forth, arguing and yelling. Now you know, if that was another race, it wouldn't even went that long. But they're going back and forth. And this guy went into his car and came back out. And the cop was still letting him go back. He was letting him move freely. Then the guy went in his car, pulled out an assault rifle, and start shooting at this dude. And him and the cop are going back and forth shooting at each other. And I hate to say it, but the guy killed the cop. You know what I'm saying? God rest his soul, but that's what happened. But I know if it was another race, That dude would have been dead long before that ever happened. Cops don't play with us. They don't give us any chance to for that to even happen. They don't even let us talk some of the time. We say one thing and they on us. Like, officer, what did I do? You don't ask me the questions, I ask the questions. I had a cop say that to me. I just wanted to know why he was pulling me over. I mean, I seen a video of a dude getting shot for doing what the cop said. The cop said, get your ID. He went and got his ID and he started shooting him at the gas station. Like, come on. And most of y'all know my history with police, so I'm cynical about it. I done lost two people. And I just don't think nothing is going to change unless something drastic happens. Consistently drastic happens. You know what I'm saying? Something from the top has to happen for this to stop. Because at this point, they literally have a license to kill. And they've proven that time and time again. And unless something crazy happens, none of this will ever stop. It will just continue and they will keep killing and keep killing and not getting in trouble for it. So this is the end of the video. And these are just my thoughts on all the stuff that's been going on with police killing and all that. Leave your opinion about Sandra Bland or any of these situations in the comments section. Peace out and much love.